Sue Ellen says going somewhere new is tough. So, it's okay if you're scared.
Thanks. I bet I'll never find another treehouse that can fly to outer space and go back in time and become invisible like that one.
It'll still be here when you get back.
Yeah.
You know, it happens so often. I walk down the street and someone 20 or 30 or 40 years old will come up to me and say, "You are Mr. Rogers, aren't you?" And then they tell me about growing up with the neighborhood and how they're passing on to the children they know what they found to be important in our television work. Like expressing their feelings through music and art and dance and sports and drama and computers and writing, and invariably we end our little time together with a hug. I'm just so proud of all of you who have grown up with us, and I know how tough it is some days to look with hope and confidence on the months and years ahead. But I would like to tell you what I often told you when you were much younger. I like you just the way you are. And what's more, I'm so grateful to you for helping the children in your life to know that you'll do everything you can to keep them safe and to help them express their feelings in ways that will bring healing in many different neighborhoods. It's such a good feeling to know that we're lifelong friends.
Funding for this program was made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by annual financial support from viewers like you.